All right, great people, I'm loving this job. I'm loving the path that I have been choosing on this Biafran restoration project. I want you people to understand that IPOB, under the leadership of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, are waxing strong and getting bigger and bigger every single day, because we are the largest movement on this planet Earth. Go and make the research. We say things the way it is. We are not here for political correctness. I am coming here to defend anything defendable. And I am coming here to debunk any bad egg, any mole that they are thinking to come and cause countermotion to this struggle. We must debunk them. Whenever we post them, we must debunk them. But the reason why I am here today is to defend the wife of our leader, Ucheche Okwu. But before I will proceed, I would like to sing a song for her, Ucheche. Ezi wanyi maru she nke di ya o, bia o, bia. Wanyi maru bi nke di ya o, bia o. Ucheche maru she nke di ya o, bia o. Ezi wanyi maru bi nke di ya o, bia o, bia o. Ezi wanyi maru she nke di ya. Asampete wanyi oma. Our first lady, Ucheche di ya. Nwanyi maru ucheche, nwanyi maru obi di ya, nwanyi na-eme ihe di ya shoro, nwanyi nwokwara nu ndidi, wee na-echekwa ka di ya pụta, ka ndị iro na-agba mgba okpuru, wee na-ebo ebubo bogide ya. I have told you people time without number that on this quest of self-determination, I can extend to defend the speed that come out from the wife of our leader. Her footstep is something that I will keep on defending. Some of you don't even understand what I'm doing. But if you understand the ethics of this movement and our modus operandi, you will understand that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is Ucheche and Ucheche is Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. The same love that I have and respect for our leader Mazi Nnamdi Okwu Kanu, the same love I have for the wife of our leader. Now, you do understand what I'm saying? I hope you people are getting the point. I am coming here with reality. I base all my program on reality. That is the reason why you see all these pastors, priests, man of God, I hate them with passion, because they never practice what they preach. They never practice what they preach. Bible said, the Bible you read, when a man marries a woman, they become one. The same Bible said, man will grow old, man will sick, and man will die. Why are you disturbing yourself? Why are you laying allegation on the wife of our leader? Now let me introduce myself first before I will go in details. Great people, my great people, freedom fighters, lovers of freedom, my great people all over the world. You are welcome once again on IPOB Rapture Media under the leadership of Mazi Nnamdi Okwu Kanu, where we always set the record straight. My name is Mazi Okenna Okechukwu, known as the Biafran child in Wachineke, the general. Now you understand. I am telling you people that some people are twisting the minds of the gullible one. I want to take you back to the last speech of our Mazi Nnamdi Kanu wife, the LOLO. Nwanyi maru Ucheche di ya, nwanyi maru obi nke di ya, nwanyi na-emekwa ihe di ya na-achọ, nwanyi nwokwa nu ndidi na-eche di ya ka ọ pụta, maka na di ya nọ n'aka ndị iro. Today, because of me and you, you have forgotten that this woman nobody around her. She do everything alone and keep on waiting and patient till the day that his husband will be out. Why some people are there talking all sort of rubbish from their mouth, laying allegation, fabricating lies and concocting stories to bring her down. But I have told the wife of our leader, Wanyi Nworo Obinke dia, Wanyi Nworo Uche dia, Wanyi Nshere Maka dia, that we, I, the Biafra franchise, will defend everything about you. I will defend you. I will defend you today. I will defend you tomorrow. I will defend you in eternity. I said this without owing anybody apology. And anybody that come against you, I will go against the person. Those moles and infiltrators. The wife of our leader said on his last speech. Now I want to differentiate it, because some of our people, that is what our leader keep on telling us, that the black people don't have inability to reason. They cannot absorb. They cannot think so long because of their stomach. They put the stomach first. That is why it's very difficult for us to reason and understand how things supposed to be. The wife of our leader said that the Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is a sound-minded person. In his mind, he is sound. He think, he reason, he understand. Even though remind her wife what she have forgotten, that is when she come in conclusion that this man have sound-minded. The wife of our leader also talk about the health of our leader. This is two different issues. She said that our leader have a heart problem. Our leader is suffering from heart problem. None of them will hear that. None of them listen to that. They are only listening to the wife of our leader said that the husband is okay. The husband is living good. He's living there. Even though they told it that she said that the husband is living in a 5-star hotel. Now you begin to understand what we're talking about. Now, there is another message from the legal team that just came out that our leader was not feeling well. Now all of them have jumped into the same story. They have packed themselves in one basket because these people have no inability to reason. They always want the downfall of our leader. They always want the downfall of the leadership. They want to twist the minds of our people, to put our people in the minds of a state of imagination. And I'm here to clear it. Our legal team say that our leader is not feeling fine. All of them have turned to our wife, our the leaders of the wife leader of indigenous people of Biafra. She clear everything there. But there's something I want you people to understand. For example, some of you that have job, some of you have worked for long term, you can have your colleague at work that you work with a person today in the morning. The following day, you're supposed to work with the same person. Maybe it's your friend. You could not find him at work, and you have spoken with him or her that tomorrow we are still going to make the same shift. Now you did not see her or him. You call her on the phone or him on the phone. He may tell you that I'm having a stomach pain. I'm having headache. That is why I could not come to work. This is how this life is. Somebody you see this morning, you saw this morning, I mean to say, in the evening, they may tell you that person have died. That is why you see this life. And death and sick is something that you cannot stop. You cannot stop it because this is the way it is. The wife of our leader visited our leader. None of you know when he visited our leader. She visited our leader beginning of this month, for instance. Now we are in the end of the month, approaching the end of the month. Our leader is somebody that is somewhere that he don't have access to a lot of things. And our leader is somebody that where he is, he keep on thinking the atrocity of our people, the work of the infiltrators, those people that are planning to destroy the leadership that he built, those people that are turning Biafra land into something that I don't know. This is the man in front of this struggle. He must think. There must be a lot of things that will be disturbing him. Because when he was outside with us, only his word, all this thing will stop. But today, he is somewhere that he don't have, you know, he cannot decide to do something. Talk less of we that we are out from the box. We get sick. We get old and die. And we can develop sickness within 2 hours. Now you are talking about somebody in the hands of enemy that he don't have to do things on his own. By what I'm saying to go to take shower whenever you want to take shower, to go out and meet some friends, that whenever some people will want to visit him, he must have a time. It's not like me and you that I will just decide now after this video, I will just open my door and begin to drive, go anywhere I want. I may go to bar, I may go to restaurant, I may go to meet some friends. Our leader cannot do all those things. And all those things is also disturbing him. He may feel as sick. He may feel sickness. He may feel, you know, something different change in his body. Like the wife of our leader said, our leader have a heart problem. You people should stop gossiping. Ezi wani maru shenke diyao biyao. Uchechi maro binke diyao biyao. Wani neche kama diyao biyao. Biyao Uchechi. Uchechi, we love you. And we will keep on loving you. Good day. And welcome.